share some facts about Ramanujan. Ramanujan was born on 22nd December 1887. His disinterest in non-mathematical subjects has led to his failure in his college exams in 1903. In 1912, he was started to work as a clerk in the Madras Press Board. In 1916, he was received a degree from Bachelor of Science. He was elected as a member of Royal London Mathematical Society in 1917. In 1918, he was elected as a fellow of the prestigious Royal Society for his functions of ecliptic and theories of numbers. Thank you. Have a nice day.